For sure, one of the things that will bring you to Chicago is their food scene. Being a large metropolis full of history and diversity, their amazing cuisine selections will surely have people coming back over and over. Welcome to Things to Do channel. We publish new content every day. So be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest video. Now let's explore the top 10 places to satisfy the foodie in you within the bright lights of Chicago. Cemita Atomica at Cemitas Puebla. The city of Chicago is one of the cities in the United States with a large Mexican population. It is no surprise that Mexican cuisine is already attached with Chicago. One should try the Cemita, a typical sandwich made up of avocado, chipotle sauce, cheese, and meat inside a homemade sesame seed roll. Probably the best Cemitas you can find in the city is at Cemitas Puebla. They created the Cemitas Atomica. The monster sandwich blends pork loin, breaded milanesa, and crackers ham for a heart-stopping number. 5411 Empanadas. There's so many things to do in Chicago. It is enticing to forgo a sit-down meal and opt for the easy accessibility of street food. Lo and behold, mighty empanadas at one of Chicago's best food trucks, 5411 Empanadas. Baked to dark golden perfection and served with a side of their in-house chimichurri sauce. They're easy to carry around and even easier to eat. The Fudge Pot's Butter Toffee. Make your Chicago visit a little sweeter by heading to the Fudge Pot, an iconic shop existing for over 50 years. Chocolate lovers can't go wrong with any of their offerings, but particularly famous for their butter toffee, one of their most sought-after products. The buttery sweet caramel is covered in either dark or milk-rich chocolate and finished off with a generous sprinkle of crunchy nuts. Jibarito at Papa's Cash Sabroso. Puerto Ricans also have a contribution to the city, and it is the Jibarito. Though it may look like a regular sandwich, there is one thing that sets it apart. There's no bread. Instead, crispy plantains hold together layers of meat, cheese, lettuce, and tomato. The condiment of choice is garlic-flavored mayonnaise. Steak tends to be the typical filling, but we stand the chicken Jibarito at Papa's Cash Sabroso. In the city's quintessential Barracuda neighborhood, at Humboldt Park. The Kuma Burger at the controversial Kuma's Corner. A restaurant that blasts heavy metal music, refuses to carry Budweiser, and stirs a controversy with the Catholic Church, and still continues to be adored. Surely you can only find that in Chicago. Kuma's Corner has become a top spot in every food lover's pilgrimage. Differs from what you order, your burger may include bourbon poached pear, roasted poblano peppers, avocado mash, and other inventive ingredients. Still, the one that most people return to is the famous Kuma. 10 ounces of prime ground beef served with applewood smoked bacon, cheddar, lettuce, tomato, and red onion. A fried egg crowns this imposing patty, securing its epic status. Portillo Chicago-style hot dogs. You've probably seen them everywhere, and it's been admired by the likes of Rick Bayless and the late great Anthony Bourdain. Now is your chance to try the Chicago-style hot dog. The dish that truly captures the hearts of locals and visitors alike. At Portillo's, you get the quintessential example of this Chicago signature dish, an all-beef frankfurter tucked into a steamed poppy seed bun, topped with relish, celery salt, chopped onion, sliced tomatoes, pork peppers, and a pickle. Chicago Donut at Dough Right Donut. When the donut craze hit the city, there was one ring to rule them all. Dough Right Donut's Buttermilk Old Fashioned Donut. Crunchy on the outside, pillowy on the inside, and coated in a vanilla bean glaze. This donut reaches perfection when dunked in coffee. It is a classic take on a breakfast staple that shines precisely because of its simplicity. Fried Chicken Dinner at Frank's Chicken Shack. An iconic restaurant and even reference in music from legendary rappers like Lupe Fiasco, Common, and Kanye West. Find out why it's been sung about and head to the Chicken Shack for the standard fried chicken dinner, which includes cooked-to-order chicken with a side of fries, coleslaw, and two slices of white bread to scoop up every drop of their tangy hot sauce. Chicago Italian Beef Sandwich at Al's Italian Beef. There are many arguments about who has the best Chicago deep dish pizza, but a debate over who makes the best Chicago Italian beef probably doesn't exist. The most Chicago of all Chicago sandwiches, Al's Italian Beef specialty is a flavor bomb. Slices of roasted sirloin cooked in a seasoned broth are stuffed inside an Italian-style roll thick enough to soak up the meat's juices. You can customize your experience so you can get your sandwich just how you like it. Diners can order it dry, wet, or dipped. You can also top it off with a variety of cheeses, sweet pepper, or a hot Gardeniano for an extra kick. The famous deep dish pizza. This is probably the reason you came to the city. To finally taste the thick wedge of melted cheese, personalized toppings, and zesty tomato sauce. There are many fierce competitors, claiming that they have the best Chicago deep dish pizza. But Lou Malnati's is the crown jewel. Its unique butter crust sets it apart, and every single inch of the aluminum pan is covered in a lip-smacking layer of high-quality ingredients. Pro tip, one can join a food tour, so you can skip the lines and have a VIP experience.
Don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this about your favorite cities around the world. Let us know in the comments which of the places from our list today you would like to visit the most.